One explanation. That's not Lance and Russell.
It looked like Lance, and it smelled like Russell, unfortunately.
That's what they want you to think. But they're really aliens in Lance and Russell's bodies. Needlestick Elementary invaded by body-snatching aliens from...
We're not putting that in the headline, Bradley.
This is a job for...
Kids in Black.
Whoa, man! What's that funky alien smell?
What do you think you're doing, dweebs?
Cool. It's a baby alien frog.